Okay, let's set to... If I recall... Just checking if the trick works. There we go. That's what I was aiming for. That's good. You can use it, but it's not very helpful for me. Okay, let's see. Time to head to the ship, and then we go somewhere. Now we can travel to here, because we had a shorter way. And there it is. Pew 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 pew. New high score.
Okay, guys, prepare for rainy.
Land where? In the sea? We will drown.
Not with my magic. We won't. Leave it to me.
We land there just like we do.
Sebastian?
Ariel, wait! Slow down! Don't leave me behind!
No, relax, Sebastian. They don't look like one of them. Right, Flounder?
I don't know. There's something weird about them.
What do you mean?
We're not weird.
They do seem a little different. Where are you from?
We're from kind of far away. And we're not really used to these waters.
No, I see. In that case, Sebastian can show you how we swim around here.
Ariel, King Triton will not like this!
Oh, don't worry.
Ugh, my shoes were killing me.
I always forget that somehow. Like Circa's race or then his dive like this, I don't get it all the time. Yeah, there's an easy way. Just if you see the target. Oh, that was a workman. Normally it did! Like there was a week where he had troubles doing that. Usually I already started one. It's looking late. Yeah, there we go again. Just pressing the wrong button. Where did he go? There he is.
Good job! Now let's move on to self-defense!
Sebastian!
Eh? Class is over! Good luck!
Pink, pink. Oh, lower then. Lower. Pink. There you go. There we go. Oh, that was my least favorite. It can be funny, but I like it. For some reasons. Under the sea. Working. I mean, I can swim faster now. I just like. Yep, I'm going to die. Okay, this is a little bit of a difficult part. You need to do just like that! You just had the lucky strike. Come on, stop moving. That's the reason why I like Ariel's. Her spam attack is pretty good. You can use Dawn as well, dude. But, Ariel. You see that? Can't break it.
Fire!
Left.
See ya!
There was a way that you can break this. I can't recall. Maybe thunder?
Thunder!
No, not even that. Under the sea. Okay,
as I have my trident, I will not tolerate those creatures inside this palace.
Daddy?
Oh, Ariel, when will you listen? It's dangerous out there. Strange creatures lurk outside.
Behold, you swim before the ruler of the seas! His Majesty, King Triton!
And who are they?
They helped us fight off those creatures.
They don't look familiar.
We're from an ocean very far away.
Yup. We came to find the keyhole.
The what?
What's that?
Well, it's a...
There's no such thing. Certainly not here.
But Daddy...
Ariel, not another word. You are not to leave the palace. Is that clear?
And still it happens.
Perhaps I'm being too strict. I'm just concerned for her safety.
Of course, Your Majesty.
Of course, Your Majesty.
But I must admit, now I'm quite curious about this keyhole.
That need not concern you, Sebastian. Have you anything to report?
Just as you suspected, Your Majesty. They seem to be coming from Ursula's grotto.
I knew it. That sea witch is up to no good again. A sea exile from the palace has taught her nothing.
Yes, she poses serious danger.
And I told you to keep Ariel away from such danger, did I not?
Your Majesty, please, I...
I need to go back ASAP, because there's a save point there I can use. See? I knew that. Somewhere. Why is it closed again? I open it and it just needs to be open. Some trigger that I need to find. Probably some chest. That one. Because it gave me another torn page. Nope. I hate those guys. I really hate them.
Those impudent fools will never find the keyhole. But the girl could prove useful, and I've got the heartless at my side. Triton, my old friend. Your day is coming.
I can't remember if I had to go. Oh! Ghost of Fish. Actually, dolphin. I don't know if I had to go right here or. I just can't remember how I actually triggered it. All our things were triggered, then they were not. Good in the right certain direction, which I can't recall it mostly. Let's see, is that a trigger here? Here? Yes, I think it was here. No, it was not the place, it was just Ariel's place. In there. I got potion. Okay, cool. Not it.
Stop. Someone, please.
There we go. That was the one I was searching for. I had to stop it because it was stopped, and I need to unstop it. That makes sense. Now I can use the cheese way. And as you see, we're right here now. Somewhere. What is this one?
Come on!
There he is. This is where I had to go. How did she warp her head through it? That was what I'm searching for. We're getting closer. Something else as well. This is an example, but it's not there. There is something like that.
Fire!
Oh no, I'm getting drained! The reason why I'm skipping most of these parts here, they are pretty irritating at the first time. Oh my god, look at these guys. Yes. You need to do the right things, but the point is, I don't need them. I was triggered. There you go. In the previous game, you had to kill those key creatures to get actually further. There we go. BAM!
Ariel, you've disobeyed me again. I told you not to leave the palace.
Daddy, no! How could you?
This is what I was triggered for. Because I can go further then.
Young man, you're not from another ocean. You're from another world, aren't you?
Huh?
Then you must be the key bearer.
How did you know?
You may fool Ariel, but you can't fool me. You don't know your dorsal fin from your tail. As the key bearer, you must already know one must not meddle in the affairs of other worlds.
Of course I know that, but...
You have violated this principle. The key bearer shatters peace and brings ruin.
Oh, Sora's not like that.
I thank you for saving my daughter, but there is no room in my ocean for you or your key.
Yeah, thank you for being a douchebag. Oops.
My, my. The poor child suffers such deep sorrow. What a pity. If only there was something we could do. Wait, maybe she can be of some help. Yes, maybe she can be of some help to you.
Who are you talking about?
Oh, she would surely help you. She'd make all your dreams come true. Ursula can help.
You called, my dear?
You're Ursula. Well, I was just wondering if...
It's all right. Helping others is what I live for.
Yeah, right.
Yes, you wish to see other worlds. That shouldn't be too hard. After all, your new friends came from another world.
What?
But they had special help. That mysterious key. Now, now, cheer up, sweetie. You have something special, too.
Huh?
Now listen carefully.
Yep.
Bam 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 bam. Somewhere in the palace. Now, my dear, if you can take me there without your daddy knowing, I can help you get to these other worlds you long for.
Damn. Keeping mostly on the script. Funny thing is, there are still something that will happen later on. Wow. It's getting dark already? Damn!
The trident is mine at last, and I couldn't have done it without your help, my dear.
Ursula, no! I didn't want this!
Why not? Aren't you tired of following your dear daddy's orders? Oh, yes. We had a deal, didn't we? Time for a little journey to the dark world of the Heartless.
We cannot find the keyhole. The keyhole is not here.
What? Why, we have company.
I'm afraid you're a little late, handsome.
The trident. We must get it back.
Come on, let's go.
Wait. I'm going with you. My father is hurt and it's all my fault. I have to stop Ursula.
Mm-hmm. That's right. I'm right behind you, Ariel.
Actually, what the funny thing is, Ariel is one of the princesses, and still she... Yeah. She is not really somehow in the normal playing things. She just remains somewhere else. Again, those guys are back. There he is. Come on, let me get him. No, not to the left. Their corner. Maybe I had to use the dolphin to get to that. Let's go first here. Come on, let me get the dolphins back again. Zora! Zora! Ah, just a second, and then pop the gun. Let's beat the shark again. There we go. Yeah, that was the trick. Yes, this is the save point where I was aiming for. There we go, saving. Ah, I got arrow for first. Just use the skip, just go below it. Come on, stop it.
Fire! Here! Thunder!
see there. Yards. Come on, stand still, bitch. Just had the one little time that I luck and then triggered to. There we go. That's what I had to do. I was just hoping that I was why is that working? Just here, yeah. Not shared even. There we go, that's what I searched for. I was always thinking, you know, I was in mid-sky somehow. Ugly face. I'm just spamming my combos like you. There we go, already done. Easy squeezy, lemon squeezy. This is just a pretty easy fight. And now we upgraded that one. There we go again. To the hole. And now it's gone.
Tell me, Sora, your world, what's it like?
Oh, about that. Sorry for lying to you.
It's okay. Besides, if you can travel to other worlds, maybe I can too. So many places I want to see. I know I'll get there someday. I'll find a way, somehow. I'm sure of it.
It sounds like a good plan.
Well, if you find it, do me a favor and leave me out of it.
Nope. Yeah, if I can just wish I can use it, but I can't. Pink, pink. Now I just need to go to the save point and yeah, stop from there because I need to. I'm not gonna. Yeah, I'm gonna save, but I'm not going to end just yet. I'm just going to warp out. Oh crap, went too far. Yep, that's there we go. We saved that. Screen more wider because it's not that wide. It look more like it's. Let me just try something. Well, it seems to be that wide, but. And now I'm just higher. You see? I'm just playing with the configurations. Hopefully I can get a right one. Yeah, I only have this one. I did something wrong. Okay, I fixed. Oh, now I'm way too high. Here we go. Yeah, now I'm too high. Yeah, I had to go to the commission. And I'll be right back. I need to go to the toilet very badly.